channel, my name is Jenny Wu, and my channel's name is Jenny Wu Finance War. In today's video, I'm going to be going over all the stuff I got from a military base. And as you know, my boyfriend is a veteran there, so we get military shopping privileges, which I am so thankful for. And today, I'm doing a haul video, which you will probably not see me do again, because, I don't like spending money. But everything that you're going to be seeing today was 99.9% of it was on clearance, which is my favorite word ever. But yeah, I have found some really great stuff at the base. A lot of it is totally my style and at a price I love. Well, without further ado, the next time you'll see me will be in the future for me to film some B-roll. So first, I have this really cute blue dress with this mesh at the top, and this collar is a blue floral platter with a little flare out skirt. This one was $9.96 on clearance, up to just above my knees. So this is a deep red / burgundy color flare out skater dress with these slight bell sleeves. The material looks very knit, but it's actually very light, and I love that because I don't like wearing clothes. So when something's as light as this, it's amazing. And guess what? The best part about this is that it was only $6. It was $5.96. Can you believe that? How cute is that? So this goes just above my knee. So as you can see on the side, there's a little bit of a divot. That is super cute detailing. So this dress is the same dress you just saw with the cute little detail on the side, but this is more of a copper color. A little bit of a burnt orange. It looks a lot more reddish on camera. But yes, super cute, same style, just slightly different color. I love the fit, I love the price, and really you can't beat it. $5.96, come on. This one, I was not sure that if I was gonna get it, but look at this really cute print. It looks pretty bright on camera, but it's actually a nice deep orange that's definitely got a lot of shine to it. It's a little ruche in the back, and actually this, it's got a spaghetti strap, sweetheart, built-in bra, and it's got little shorts, like it's a romper. Like, I really thought this was a dress, but it was a romper. And it's size large, so it's a little bit big for me, but still super cute. This one was $11.97 for this. Some of my favorite things to wear are just really pretty floral dresses that have built-in bras because they're so easy to throw in. This one's got a little bit of a deeper cut, but it's actually really cute. It's a very reminiscent of the dress I wear literally all the time. But yeah, this is a nice little, I'll kind of call it like a skater dress that's floral with a spaghetti strap. So this dress was $5.97. You really cannot beat that. This is $6, come on, come on. Okay, this dress, when I saw it on the mannequin, I was like, I got to have it. It's so cute. Look at this, really pretty. It's like got this lace detailing on the top of a V-cut collar, and it's got this really pretty floral pattern, and then the nice little diamond detail on the bottom. I love the shade of pink. I'm all about pink clothes. This one, as you can tell, is the first thing I wore since I got, because I just loved it so much. It's super cute, very 50s. This dress is so cute. I love this. I mean, if you could put my style in a dress, it will probably be this dress. It is got my favorite thing, a built-in bra. Very easy to throw on, some faux button detailing along the front. Really pretty black dress with pink floral, with tones of green and pink. And this is the back. So easy to throw on, especially when you live in Vegas and you just need something quick to throw on. And you don't want to deal with a bra. Perfect thing to slip into. And guess what? This one is labeled for $14.97, but they actually gave it to me for $11 because they mislabeled it. So super cute, got it cheaper than what it was labeled for. And I absolutely love it. Love, love, love this one. Alright, I hope you're not sick of seeing dresses yet because it's a lot of dresses. This one is another really cute dress with some laser cutouts kind of on the front. And then a nice v-neck along the top, spaghetti strap, and a zipper in the back. I guess, as you can see, I really like this flare. Design is really cute, super feminine. And this one costs $9.96. Super cute. Okay, don't laugh. This is the only thing I got that wasn't on sale. But it is the BX, so it is cheaper and there's no tax. And my boyfriend chose this for me. And normally I wouldn't buy something like this, but you know, I figured why not? Let's try. It's a short sleeve turtleneck with some laser cutouts at the front, with a very subtle V-neck cutout where the laser stops and it's like a flat laser in the back. It's one of those shirts that has a little clippy, so that when you're wearing this with jeans or pants or skirt, it doesn't bundle up. It is like a nice seamless look. And this one is pretty cute. I don't have anything like this for sure, and it's a great layering piece. And this one, full price, was $19.99. So this one might come to you as a surprise to you, but this was the most expensive thing I got in the clothing department. So it is just a red top with these long sleeve and cinches, a nice ruffle design on the collar, and nice little like pulley beads. I don't know. What is this thing called? I don't know what it's called. Drawstrings at the top, a loose V-neck cut. But the reason why I love this is, well, first of all, I love red. I don't own any, I only own one red sleeve sweater, which I love so much. I've had it since high school, but it's got so many holes in it. But I love that sweater to death, and I got it from a thrift shop when I was like 16. So I figured this could be like my new long sleeve red shirt love. So I also love this detailing on the sleeves. Super feminine and really easy, and this will look great cinched at the waist with a high skirt. So this one is Michael Kors brand, Michael Kors brand, which is why it costs the most. So it is normally $78, I got it for $33.97. So this is the most expensive clothing item I got. Can you believe it? It was a shirt. Come on. Alright, well that was the only shirt I got, that and the black shirt, but here is my next dress. My boyfriend picked this one out for me and I love this. It's got more of a tighter collar, round collar, and it has like a more flared out cut, more like an X cut. The back is like this open, pretty design with two straps. It's got a zipper, and it's got this really pretty asymmetric, well, I wanna say asymmetric, but like a nice diagonal cut on the front that gives it a lot of intrigue, and I love the color, and I love the print. Super cute. And this one was $9.96. Ugh, how cute is this? And okay, one thing I don't own a lot of is maxi dresses, but I saw this one and I loved it. So the top is a very soft, it feels like chiffon, like V-neck with spaghetti straps. The top fits so nicely, and then the rest of it is just a long pleated skirt, floral, and it's got this little strap that you can tie in the back. Super cute. And here's a clip of me trying it on. So this dress, it was $9.97. Get out of here. It probably cost me like that much or more to hem it, but it's totally worth it. Right now it's like got an extra 6 inches on the floor to trail behind me. But like I said, it's totally worth it. Super cute. I love this. So elegant. This is another dress that I totally love. It's so cute and floral. I love this color. It's like a really true let's say light mint green with some floral details all around it. It's got a nice built-in bra, which is my favorite thing. And if you look lower in this, it's got several layered ruffles. Probably like three main cuts or three main layers. Super pretty, but this is another one of dresses that I'm gonna have to get hemmed because it's so long. It was $9.97. Oh my god. How cute is that? I cannot wait to wear this. All right, we're nearing the end of this haul. But I saw this on a hanger and I was like, get out of here. It's so freaking cute. This dress is such a pretty bombshell. Red, bold, with this color block striping detail and a nice high slit detail on your left leg. And it is so pretty. It's cinched at the waist. And it's got a little bit of a deeper cut and its little small cap sleeves. This dress was the last one in its style, luckily in my size, and it was hidden in those really long maxi dresses like in the middle. So it was a total happy find. And guess what? My favorite part of this dress, $5.96. Can you believe this? Oh my god. You can't even get this at a freaking thrift shop for $6. And the material, super comfortable. Totally love this dress. All right, we are at the last clothing item of this haul. I know it's been a long one, lots of dresses and shirts, but this dress is probably my favorite. It's hard to choose favorites, but this is definitely something that I wish my whole wardrobe can be this dress and like the style, okay? So this is a Calvin Klein dress. It's floral, it's got a great weight to it. Pretty high collar, but a beautiful cut. Nice pleating along the front, and it's really long. It goes past my knees, probably halfway to my ankles. Highly elegant cut. In the back, it's got this really nice gold zipper. And also this dress, because it's such a thick material, it's actually quite heavy. And I love that. It's definitely got a good weight to it. It's got a beautiful flowy skirt. I don't want to say flowy, but it's definitely got a really big circle skirt. And this dress, I don't have the exact price because I wore this really fast. I think it was like $28.93, but if it's not, I'll correct it here. So pretty. I mean, I love this style, very 1950s, highly elegant, and makes me look so classy. And if I could have this dress in like 40 different colors and that'd be my whole wardrobe, I mean, I would be okay with it. I love this dress so much. And at a price, you can't really beat it. All right, my last item is not actually clothing. It is a purse. And look at this. It was not on clearance, but it was on sale. It is a Michael Kors purse with this gold braided chain. Looks like this. And then you can pull it. You can wear it on your shoulder. Like this. I'm currently using it, so I do have all my stuff in here. But just to take it off, there's two magnets here. Nice pocket. And then has card slots, two slots, and a nice zipper pocket in the middle. It's got plenty of space. And in the back, another magnet closure and another pocket. So let me go ahead and get some close-up shots of this. And then that should be it for this video. So thank you so much for watching till the end. I hope you enjoyed my haul. I feel like I got some really great finds. Like I said, I don't normally shop for clothes pretty much ever. So I was so excited to replenish my closet and also get it for a great price. I know a lot of people don't have the military base available to shop for them, so I would recommend going to the Burlington Coat Factory. My boyfriend told me that they have a lot of similar styles at similar prices and very great quality. And another place that I like to get clothes from is actually Costco. But other than that, I don't actually buy clothes unless it's, I don't know, unless it's on clearance somewhere randomly. But yeah, we had some great finds today. Well, let me know what you think about this haul. Let me know which dress was your favorite. And if you haven't already, give this video a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you so much.